Last year, when everything was said and done, we were able to donate $16,000. That brought us to a total of $65,000 that we've donated in 3 years.
I try to hold on to this world with everything I have, but I feel the weight of what it brings and the hurt that tries to grab. The many trials that seem to never end, His word declares this truth, that we will enter in this rest with wonders anew. But I hold on to this hope in the promise that He brings, that there will be a place with no more suffering. There will be a day with no more tears, no more pain, and no more fears. There will be a day when the burdens of this place will be no more. We'll see Jesus face to face. But until that day, we'll hold on to you always.
That 2,000 just got us 20,000 more for this year.
I know the journey seems so long. You feel you're walking on your own. There has never been a step, but you've walked down all alone. Troubled soul, don't lose your heart, 'cause joy and peace He brings, and the beauty that's in store outweighs the hurt of life's sting. But I hold on to this hope and the promise that He brings, that there will be a place with no more suffering. There will be.
And what that leaves us with is $15,000 to donate on our 5-year anniversary next year to get to $100,000.
There will be a day when the burdens of this place will be no more. We'll see Jesus face to face.
That $100,000 is enough to pay for one actual funded project to find a cure for these kids. $10,000 alone is enough to pay for 500 doctors to be trained about mitochondrial disease.
Wipe away the sorrow that I face. Oh, the church, the scars that rescued me from a life of shame and misery. Oh, this is why I sing. There will be a day with no more tears, no more pain.
And I know you guys get to see some of the kids that are out here, Gracie and Brian and Asa, and we've got new families. We've got the Copacs. We've got a family here from New York. All of these kids that suffer from this disease, and they work so hard. And this little community comes together every year to do something like this. And Cindy and I could not be prouder of what this has turned out to be. And we just want to thank every single one of you that come out and that donate those dollars. Whether you run, you walk, you help, or you just sign up, it doesn't matter. Every dollar counts.
There will be a day.